Every day, we rely on data to make decisions. In public health, the stakes are high. Without data, we cannot track progress. Program managers need data to make operational changes. Policy makers need data to make informed policy decisions. And advocates need data to strengthen their case for better policies. The best data are frequent, fast, and country-owned. Data are leading the way in family planning policy changes around the world. Do you know that 214 million women who want to stop or delay childbearing are not using any method of contraception? The global public health community is committed to changing this. Leaders and advocates around the world set a goal to empower 120 million additional women and girls in low-resource settings to use modern contraception by 2020. But a key to reaching this goal? Relevant data. To track progress, to know what's working and what's not. Performance Monitoring and Accountability 2020 answers the call for relevant data. The project uses smartphone technology and local data collectors to generate nationally representative data on family planning and other health topics across Africa and Asia on an annual basis. PMA 2020 is implemented through partnerships between Johns Hopkins University and a network of universities and research institutions. PMA 2020 is sparking a data revolution to guide family planning and other health programs. In each country, teams of female data collectors are recruited from their communities. They go to households and health facilities to conduct interviews about health practices. They enter the respondent's answer into a smartphone and transfer the data directly into a cloud server. Data are validated, aggregated, and prepared into tables and graphs. Data are shared with key stakeholders within weeks after data are collected. PMA 2020 can be integrated into national systems by offering a low-cost survey platform that can be used for various health data needs. PMA 2020, measuring performance, informing policy, empowering communities.